Evening, exam aspirants and friends. My name is Samrat and I am an OET trainer at SIEC International Educational Consultants. As you know, that SIEC International Educational Consultants field of providing education as well as coaching for international examinations like IELTS, TOEFL, PTE as well as OET. I shall be talking about OET or Occupational English Test in particular. As you know that OET has four modules, listening, reading, writing and speaking. I shall be talking in detail about the reading module first. It has two parts, as you know, part A and part B, which has to be completed in 60 minutes, 15 minutes for part A and part B. It is important and imperative that you must be given exact information, particularly relating to the questionnaires and other types of questions that you were provided, as well as part B, which tests your comprehension. OET also has the other three modules, listening, which has again two parts, part A and part B, which tests your comprehension, and the writing module, which has five different types of questions, which are actually discharge notes based on the case notes that you will be provided. Speaking module has two different role play, and you will be provided with the role play cards with a particular medical condition that you have to understand, comprehend and then speak for about 1 or 2 minutes. Remember that you have to be very clear with your comprehension. Your medical knowledge is necessary, but apart from that, since occupational English test tests your English understanding as well as comprehension, it is very important that all the facets of language like pronunciation, grammatical ability as well as delivery is very important. OET is generally taken up by medical professionals like nurses, radiographers, dentists who are practicing medicine. There are a few other medical professionals who take this examination to further their career either in studies or in profession. Thank you very much.